Thank you very much. Thank you for talking to Breaking Travel News.
Yeah.
India in the headlines this year following the Grand Prix. Do you think this marks coming of age for India as a tourism destination?
I think we are in all out to promote, because India is a 1 billion plus country, and 80% people are ready to spend any amount of money. So India is for the inbound and the outbound, for the both, it's a big area for business activity. So far tourism is concerned, we have all in one, you can say, from the culture to heritage to history to mythology to spiritualism to yoga, Ayurveda, and from the beach tourism to the peace tourism, Himalaya. So you can say everything we are ready to offer to the world tourist. The every state is here, you can see the glimpse of India here, and it's a great that this particularly mart has going to contribute a lot to our target, that in the coming year we must go to the 1 billion world tourist. Right now we are around the 90, and we must go up to the 1 billion the world tourist, and India also want share. I want to add 5 million more in the Indian inbound tourism.
You've obviously got loads of established destinations in Delhi and the Taj Mahal. Which emerging destinations would you like people to become more aware of?
You know, you are rightly said that we are having so many things to offer. From the southern part, you know, and from the northern part. What you say, the India, this is the Delhi, Agra, Jaipur is a golden triangle. Then the southern, from the Andhra, Karnataka, and Tamil Nadu. This is three state, is having its own triangle, the southern triangle. Then we are having from Kashmir to, you can say, to the north, northeast, our, the all northeast state like Sikkim, Nagaland, Meghalaya, Assam, these are the Arunachal, these are the other area. So at the same time, as I told you, the Veda, Ayurveda, yoga, and the niche tourism and the wellness tourism is in a very big way to offer to the world.